The Pigeon Wants a Puppy. Words and Pictures by Mo Willems.
I really do!
Read by Owen Fisher.
To the pigeon, one puppy. Things I want. Drive the bus. Eat a hot dog all by myself. Stay up late. Real estate. A big red truck.
Turtleneck sweaters. A driver's license.
A big red ball.
Read it from the book.
What does that say?
Anything suede.
Roller skates.
French fries on demand.
That's really funny, right?
Yeah. Number 19.
Let's see, 19. Candy. 19A. More candy.
20. Various cheeses. Twenty-one. Striped socks.
22. Paper clips. 30. A puppy. Oh, hello. How are you? I'm fine. Thanks for asking. By the way, do you know what I want? What I've been wanting forever, at least since last Tuesday. A puppy!
A puppy! A puppy! Puppy! Puppy!
Puppy! Oh, don't worry. I'll take care of it. I promise I'll ward it once a month. What? Everybody knows that puppies need plenty of sunshine and water. Oh, I get it. You don't want me to be happy, do you? You don't want me to take a piggyback ride on my puppy or play tennis with it. You just don't understand. I'm a pigeon-loving puppy.
A puppy-loving pigeon.
Oh. Aw, puppies. I want a puppy right here, right now. Woof, what's that? Woof, woof. Is it possible to have my dreams come true? Woof. It's huge. The teeth, the hair, the wet nose, the slobber, the claws. I mentioned the teeth, right? I have no idea. I've changed my mind. I want a walrus. To the pigeon, one walrus.
The end.